Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being.
Are you back?
Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm back, but I can't take control yet because we're on the outlap.
Yeah.
And so, I didn't have control over my strategy either, so
I mean,
gonna have cold tires.
What tires are you on?
Gonna have too much fuel.
Yeah, that'll be an issue. Ooh, I was almost smacked wall like Ingenious. All right, it's not so
my God. My qualifying wasn't bad enough.
You can't really lose any spots.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have like 4 extra laps of fuel by the end of it, because we're for sure gonna have at least a couple of safety cars here.
Yeah,
today.
I mean, I still overfuel my car just in case, because, you know, there's gonna be that one race that goes caution free. You don't expect it.
Still can't take control.
I'm not sure if it, you see, I had trouble with that when I got disconnected. It wouldn't let me. I don't know. Alright.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
What the fuck is going on? Oh my god.
Oh, and there. And my race is
over. Holy shit. This is ridiculous. I have no idea what just
happened. I don't know what Gott Palmer just did.
I'm in control of my car, but I'm actually not in control of my car. I'm still in spectator mode controlling the car.
Bats Plus is in the race, what?
This is ridiculous. What the hell is this? Oh my god. This is retarded.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Yeah, I'm just hoping for a safety car, which will probably happen, but... Jeez, that sucks. Yeah. Not Sir Vapor, just... I don't know. We have 3 wide sandwich there. And of course, Tebow gets away fucking clean as hell. Clean as a whistle.
Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't...
Really? Only a VSC?
...car right now. Just be careful.
Okay, am I gonna be able to take control this time? Even though I have a drive-through penalty to do as well now? Oh,
how,
my goodness.
How is that not a... See, we're not gonna get a full safety car because Ghosting's on, I believe. Like, ever. This entire race.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Complete, go now.
Why am I on soft snow?
Up to speed now.
This
Let's
fucking game.
Yeah, tell me about it. I'll show you the video of what happened to me later. Why I have a drive-through penalty. And why I'm at the back.
It's ridiculous.
I was in spectator mode, but controlling my car with my controls.
Yeah, I've had that happen to me before. Desperately need, this is gonna be the one race that has zero safety cars. I'm calling it.
There's no way.
No, dude, I mean, McSwim already retired. It's usually a safety car. There's ghostings on, like. So, I mean, there's not gonna be any safety cars.
Alright, let's recover from last place.
Are you controlling the car now?
Yes. Okay. This is unbelievable. And I served my drive-thru.
DRS is now enabled.
I'm just so upset, dude. And I think Knott's Vapor got off scot-free, too. Like, so mad I'm on sauce. I mean, just everything's going. This is. Fucking turn. Can't even make it through turn one, man. That's so freaking annoying.
Gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind.
Telling you, they're spread out, and there's, and we've had one retirement already. There's not going to be a safety car in this race.
Lost the car.
And of course I'm on sauce for no fucking reason. This stupid game is so dumb.
Pretty shitty one.
I was actually looking forward to this race too. It's a shame.
Is 9.1 seconds.
I touched the wall. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm just getting everything the game has got tonight on me. I just got a 3-second penalty for my first warning in the game.
I generally do not think there's going to be any safety cars today.
Yeah, a bit of a write-off of a race.
Come on, I just need fucking one. Let's go. What are we doing?
Front is 9.6 seconds.
Oh, no, 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 and that's me out.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris.
Yeah, well, I shouldn't say yes, I'm sorry.
Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Oh, my fucking god. I literally just came out of the pits, and I was like, whatever, just stay in the race, try to get some points. Maybe a couple of people will crash out. And then I go ahead and crash out.
Affirmative. Medium tires at the next stop.
Yeah, like, the rear end just went on me. Oh, Bats gets us speeding.
Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty.
It sucks as the guys behind me are going to be able to get the
jump. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy.
I think that's plus trying to disqualify him, so.
That's actually not a bad idea.
Yeah, it's his third drive through. Everyone is pitting.
Just think,
and
I might
have been disqualified.
Say again, you're breaking up. Affirmative. Medium tires at the next stop.
All right. Podium might still be in the cards here. Just gotta focus and not do anything dumb. Of course, Chivar is staying out. Like Monkey Mafia, that actually makes sense.
Go, go, go!
What happened to Palmer? I think he must have spun or something. Oh well, I'll take it.
Yeah, he was way at the back.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Right, so the problem is, I got to get past Chivar. Race director, incidents. Let's go myself. All right. So I am clear of incidents. God, I just had to. Darn it. Fucking Hot Boys in second. Damn him.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on tonight. This is something ridiculous. Officially changed his name to Formula Jonah.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
stopping here.
Green flag. Okay, good work. Great pass.
Good luck, bro. I'm gonna bounce.
Thank you.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go now. Seconds is the gap between you and the next car. 3 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Nice work. That brings you up a place.
Oh, fuck off.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Three laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. This is your final lap of the race. Nice move.